a poem for Zim Ngawane. The mystic dream catcher of a myriad-eyed sounds, a sound saying tropism for those and only those who can read the silhouettes in the adumbrades of soul force. Zim had the sounds of shooting stars and could juxtapose these eerie sounds to the fat of a firefly. Broad-based eardrums beyond the antennas of crickets. Zim was an orator in Vazin, a vivid elocutionist with a river reed that unraveled and revealed old and unknown riddles. Riddles beyond the common koan that baffles the lay ear of a deaf buffalo. Zim, the vanguard of the avant-garde, a sagacious guerrilla sage, sagacious in his sequel as a seraphim of the arts, a love supreme, the prime factor for creators, the velocity of magic on the tip of Zim's fingers, gingerly singers, an orchestra of plume moths, wasps, and bullfrogs oozing through Zim's waves and channeling the media mystics into instruments of health and human wealth, harmony. Zim, an eloquent, loquacious ninja, a sea breeze storm catcher, a smoke fighting mantis, far beyond the mantis of semantics. Tick tock. Zim is about the ology of ology, that light that makes our dreams visible and invincible. Now, our soothsayer and media on the other side of the Big Bang, heading our ancestral impis, a pied sound beautician. Zim has left us a legacy of an unfathomable universe, so that we must be vested in the zimology of time reversal. He has now closed his terrestrial verse, now on a cosmic arch. Zim, zealous improvisation motivator. Zim, zealot, improvising and improving music. Zim, zingy, impressive motions. Zim, zakwe, impi movements. Zim, be in down my daughter. Zim, forward to. I understand your outcry and outrage at our tattered and ragged country that failed to offer just one liter of oil to boost your eternal light. Look, the sun has now set and gave birth to no Ngawuze, collective nightmare. The ball is in our cradle courts. Let our children know our creative input and output so they can understand the importance of living. Zim, Zim Bilinda, Zim, you are our eternal light. A poem for Zim Ngawane. The mystic dream catcher of a myriad-eyed sounds, a sound saying tropism for those and only those who can read the silhouettes in the adumbrage of soul force. Zim, Zim heard the sounds of shooting stars and could juxtapose.